Yeah, so just can you tell me something about yourself and what you do?
Currently, I'm studying in third year for architecture from Pune. And my father is in contact with Mayank sir for past 10-15 years. He's guided by Mayank sir about Vastu, and he has a keen interest in Vastu, Vastu also. So that is what I'm guided towards. So what I am trying, what I have come here to attend this workshop is because to learn Vastu how, because in today's scenario, what we are taught in architecture is ki just how the buildings are constructed, how the facades are made, how should the planning be done, but not the criteria of Vastu, like where should we plan our bedroom, where should we the kitchen are planned. So this Vastu which is lacking in our system. So I want to take this Vastu thing into the architecture and make a mix of both these things. What I am planning to do in future is temple architecture, which is very much related to what sir is teaching, and yeah, that is what's gonna help later.
And this is your first course, right, here?
Yeah, this is the first time I'm coming here.
How do you feel about it?
There are new things which I came across, new energies, how energies are related, how what is cosmic, telluric energies, and how do we handle these energies, how do we measure energies, how are energies beneficial to us, how can we check the energies of a particular object or a thing, if you want to locate a site, if you want to locate what is there in the surroundings.
And why do you think it's important for us to be studying all these things?
Studying these things helps us a lot because considering the scenario of India, in rest of the countries what people are, they are Vastu oriented, everything is Vastu oriented, but in India, like in the if you consider the history, like people were oriented towards, they were very much towards Vastu, everything was they used to do, they used to construct, the Vastu plays a major role. But since the time, like the time comes the future, in the present, like people are not following this path of Vastu, they are constructing the way they want to. They are focusing more towards design, but along with the design, there is something which has an equal and important role in our life. Thank you.